is Paul.
And I'm Luke.
We are Twin Sauce, and we are going to explore Padawakali today. We're here for only one day.
We're in Padawakali, Bangladesh. If you're just joining our adventure,
right.
There's a whole lot more adventures that's already happened, and then this is where we are.
Yeah, we're in Padawakali now, and getting ready to explore
the city.
Business here in Bangladesh is like a long, it looks like a storage container. Yeah. From the outside, they have like little doors that close, and then like goes long straight and back. And so this is like, it's kind of cool. You got like a pastry case back here, and then you've got like a little bar. It's pretty awesome. I'm excited to try a little pizza thing.
Like the perfect little bakery.
Yeah.
I'd say. Base.
Oh, yeah, butter base. John got the sampling.
This is what John's having for breakfast.
Just cookies.
My little pizza for breakfast.
Pizza
for breakfast?
Yeah. When they talk, when they find and play. When they talk.
Into what we could do here, which is mostly agricultural.
There's a really nice man that was working at the hotel that's now taking us to see land that we could maybe rent or buy or something. Technically, it's illegal, I think, for foreigners to buy land. No? Is it just certain districts that are illegal?
I don't think so.
Oh, you don't think
so? We said that it's possible, but we thought if an agricultural specialist could come here and be able to test soil and grow crops and help the farmers here and maybe export, that would make a lot of sense here.
We have some people that are interested in agricultural research, so we're kind of documenting some stuff for them.
Yes.
This is like a plot of land you could rent.
Oh, with some goats.
Yeah, with a wall, some goats. This is the owner's land right now, so he's just showing us like an example of what we could rent.
What's important about this conversation is that we said, how about an agricultural specialist that had a plot of land, and they said, here's some land.
So that means good idea.
Good idea.
One of the biggest NGOs in the city, in Padawakali, and we are riding on a rickshaw. This is a covered rickshaw, even though I did it when we were in Old Dhaka, but now we are in a covered one. It's very great. We have a great driver, and we are all packed in here. We're here at Brock, the largest NGO that's here in Padawakali, and it's actually international. It's very big here in Bangladesh. I don't know much about it. We're waiting for a manager to come. And everyone's staring at me because I'm vlogging, and that's not normal here.
Modern buildings, and we stopped at one, and there was a Japanese businessman who's not there, but he hires Bangladeshi employees to train bean growers here, and then they cultivate it, and then they buy it from them when it's done, and then they export it. And he gave us all kinds of ideas.
It was a pretty successful afternoon.
That's really encouraging. This morning we were on the with the whole. Padawakali, it was kind of like,
Westerners could live here.
Right, we didn't.
It might take a little while. Yeah, but we also found another apartment too, where there was some people that said, hey, you could rent this place out. So maybe two places.
Yeah, hey. But that gives us a little bit more hope than we had when we first got here.
No, don't say that. it's always interesting to be stared at like a celebrity. But I think John likes it. Yeah?
What's that?
You like to be a celebrity?
Yeah. Yes. I like the notoriety. I like being a celebrity. It's very cool. Yes.
People are less likely to walk up to you and talk to you in this location, but they still do. When they come, once one person comes, then they all come.
Yeah.
Also, I haven't introduced Mr. Menon. This is our driver, Mr. Menon, and he is the man. Mr. Menon, you want to say hi?
Hi.
What do you think of me filming you?
I don't know. Picture for what? Gonna make video.
Make video.
Thank you.
Did you like Nan?
Don't die.
Okay, bye.
Yeah! Cover the...